You are watching Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Mallory Brook with an update on your Thursday forecast, a toasty one at that. We have an air quality alert along with a heat advisory in effect for several counties. Air quality alert in effect from Kittery and coastal York all the way through Midcoast into Washington and Hancock counties. As we go into the heat end of things, we have that heat advisory in effect for York County, and that is from noon today into tomorrow. So it's not extending only through this evening, but actually into tomorrow as well. That is for heat indices of 95 to 100 degrees once you factor in the humidity. Now, we're not looking at anything in the way of relief as far as precipitation goes. We do have a few isolated clouds into the high terrain and maybe a sprinkle along the international border, but that is about it. Clear tonight with some patchy fog again, temperatures into the 60s for most areas. Friday, we begin with a little bit of cloud cover coming in. Another warm and soupy start to the day. Temperatures quickly boosting to around 90 in southern Maine, but we will be a little bit cooler once you head into the mountainsides and into the foothills as we start to bring in some shower activity in the afternoon. Some of these showers may become a little bit heavy and some of these storms may get strong as we do have plenty of moisture to work with. So today, hot and humid with that moderate humidity, high heat index values, 90 degrees as the high and 68 tonight with the low, staying very muggy out there. We'll see a decrease in that temperature on Saturday.